feel that with everything that's going on, it's an unnatural experience for it to happen. So the return to school kind of felt like a return almost to normality after a long time of crazy things happening.
What I found was when they came back, what they really, really missed and what made the biggest difference was just a routine. Yeah. Getting them back into a simple routine, day in, day out. There was obviously a core element of students who were concerned. And I think I myself and a lot of us have thought that was going to be a bigger pot of students that were going to struggle. But I think they just missed it so much that now they really enjoyed being back in PE.
But like the physical stuff, like doing this, like swimming and gymnastics and stuff, I really get, like, it's just nice to do.
Started to open up gaps about what our students need for the future. That's the biggest thing for me, because you're giving, and actually it surprised us, because as well we've moved the curriculum forward, I've moved all the mediocre tasks out and gone, actually they're a Benfield student, yes they can achieve this. So instead of starting them off, for example, in cricket with a tennis ball, well, why not give them a wind ball? I think we've really had time to look at the curriculum and go, let's get rid of the mediocre tasks and push our students.
It brought back my motivation, like, when we were in lockdown and stuff like that, I didn't have that motivation to do really anything, and then coming back and doing PE school rekindled that, like, fire inside of us.